Hi, I'm Mr. Venstone, and I am the founder of Brewnuff.
Brewnuff is a group of a community that involves playing Nerf, and then it's made out of friends from kids to adults, boys, girls, all group of ages. Brewnuff started way back in 2010. It all started with a group of friends, me with my friends. We had this sudden idea from watching a YouTube video, and then we get that idea and then make it into for real. And somehow the idea is something like you play in games like Counter-Strike, Battlefield, and so on, and apparently Nerf can help it make it real. And the gameplays that we followed are usually from games and all that.
I'm Pengarah Masyarakat Nizam Kepengarah Haji Rani. I'm the president of Brunei Nerf Association, which is known as Brunei. Sebagai seorang presiden di dalam Brunei Nerf Association ini, saya membuat segala pentadbiran, aktiviti-aktiviti seperti mengadakan tournament, di mana kadang-kadang kami dijemput oleh mana-mana sektor-sektor yang mahukan kami bermain di situ. Dan di samping itu, saya membuat pentadbiran dan memantau pemain-pemain Nerf di Brunei ini seperti disiplin mereka dan keselamatan. Selalunya Brunei dan pemain-pemainnya bermain Nerf di tempat-tempat lapang seperti di hutan Simpan Berakas, Bukit Shah Bandar, Taman Jubli dan tempat-tempat riadah.
My name is Awangku Muhammad Khairul Baharudin bin Pengan Haji Khairuddin. I am the official chief moderator of Brunei. My role is to oversee and regulate all the rules and regulations of the games. I'm the one who will be the person to judge if the player is out or if the game should be continued or not. If the safety regulations are not followed, I will stop the game as well. As of the start of Brunei, we have implemented a rule where all players and those participating in any games have to wear full safety gear. When we say safety gear, all players should be wearing safety specs, shoes, and proper clothing when appropriate clothing when appearing in the games.
Okay, kenangan yang besar di dalam Brunei Nerf Association ini adalah sewaktu adalah pada tahun 2011 di mana kami mengadakan satu battle yang dinamakan Vantage Point 2, yang mana di sana gabungan antara tiga daerah iaitu Belait, Brunei Muara dan Tutong, yang mana disertai oleh lebih daripada 200 orang nervous. Dan Brunei menang. Buat masa ini, siapa saja yang boleh join asalkan berumur 6 tahun ke atas. Yang mana kalau bagi kanak-kanak, hendaklah ada ibu bapa mereka yang bersama mereka sewaktu bermain. Apa yang saya kehendaki daripada Brunei, saya mahu Brunei ini menjadi besar dan bertambah ramai nervous di Brunei ini, termasuklah kanak-kanak dan orang dewasa. Dan saya harap Brunei akan dapat pergi jauh hingga ke peringkat antarabangsa.
Exciting. Where all the all the memories of me and Brunaf, where I find it where the times goes by and the excitement comes and goes. But the usual thing is we can find a lot of players playing amongst themselves. The second one would be surprising, where I see a lot of random things happening on the field where nobody can expect anything. And the third word would be loyalty, where I see a lot of friendship, even though there is a rivalry amongst the other teams, the other districts. I see we can actually meet up at the end of the day and have a friendly chat and have a small break and drink with each other. And surprisingly, that is the one thing that I find that I cherish the most amongst Brunaf.
For those who are interested in refereeing, I might suggest for you to don't be afraid, don't be shy, and you can join us at Brunaf Facebook page and explore and join all the events that we happen to help.
Okay, kepada yang berminat untuk menyertai Brunei Naf Association ini, bolehlah melayari di laman Facebook kami, itu Brunaf, dan di sana kami ada menyertakan event-event yang kami akan bermain, dan daripada sana anda boleh datang untuk bermain bersama kami dan terus menjadi ahli Brunei Naf Association, which is Brunaf.
What do you think about Nafin?
What I think about Nafin? I don't know. Looking at it looks fun. Can see the, I don't know, when you see them play, it's like you can see like the laughter on their faces and the adrenaline they get. Not at all serious, the first time I saw it. When he said, the first time before I even saw Nerf, I thought it was serious. He was like, bang, bang, ba-da-da-da-da-da, bang, bang, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. But then when you watch them play, they actually have fun. I'm like, oh! So this is what it looks like. So yeah. You should not interview me.